Let me tell you.
Tell me what?
If you know you don't want to be sacked again,
eh?
Watch the way you talk to
you
me.
You sack me.
See,
if you sack me from this work,
eh?
You don't. Really, I am telling you that you are going to disappear. If they sack me from this work, in this town, if you don't disappear, I must let you.
People should stand up. There's a problem in this house. Willie did not come back home last night.
So Willie did not what?
That's what I'm saying.
He will come back when they close.
Since yesterday, have you ever seen Willie in this kind of a situation before?
Please stand up. There's a problem.
Please. What's the problem?
Willie is nowhere to be found. Are you hearing me now?
Willie?
He didn't sleep here yesterday. That's what you're saying now.
And that's the problem.
He probably died. That's what I
told you. You have come with
this. That's, so if we're going to sit down here and let our flatmate to be dead, then we're wicked people.
Nobody's talking about death.
And if someone does not come back home, does not mean he has died.
So
he's not missing yet.
Now, he just did not. Opus, is it every night you sleep in this house?
Yes. I've never slept outside.
Yes, because you don't have any other place to sleep. Is it every night you sleep in this house?
Yes.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. It's only death that will make you not sleep in this house.
Yes. It's not only yes. death.
It's only death.
Am I dead? Obus, am I dead?
Yes. You are dead to us. Is it true by any chance that you and Willie had a problem?
Oh, yes.
And did you by any chance threaten him with the words you will disappear?
Yes.
Okay, so what will happen now is sometimes you need to control your anger. Alpha One, Rosa over. What I'm trying to tell you is, Alpha, Officer, you go now? Come out! This guy will run now!
No, eh?
See, this is the...
Where are you?
Yes!
Come on, you have your pocket!
You said Willie will disappear, and you killed him.
Yes.
Put out him and show his part.
He never reached like that.
Yes.
You thought Willie will disappear?
Yes. Let's go now!
My flatmate, first class entertainment.